It's the summer of stars and stripes as Christian Pulisic and Team USA continue their quest for Copa America glory when they take on Uruguay this Monday, 9 p.m. Eastern on FS1.
We are live tonight in New York City. Friday Night SmackDown live from a sold-out Madison Square Garden, the world's most famous arena.
You saw what happened last week. Nia done jumped me, and I need to get my lick back. Give me this match.
I'll see what I can do.
You know what? I'll take it. I appreciate you. Thank you.
Yeah, how you doing? Go talk to him. Tell him what you were talking about. Yeah.
I know you sent Cody, Kevin, and Randy home for the night, but look, the Prophets are here, and we need to get our hands on the bloodline tonight.
Tonight. Sorry, that's not happening tonight.
What?
All right. Look, we've already had chaos, and I promised them the time for the ceremony, okay? We can talk about it potentially for next week.
It's the pretty deadly return! The crowd go wild!
They erupt with noise!
By simply put, Nick, we are inspired. New York City, the bright light, and Broadway.
Broadway.
Listen to this. Nick, if you are willing to receive, we are willing to give the perfect pitch. It's everything you need. All right, think about it for me. This is magic. Pretty Deadly, the musical.
Man, hold up. Don't nobody care about y'all musical?
Yeah, and I know the Backstreet Boys didn't come up here interrupting us because we were doing something.
That's right. You're here making artificial crowd noises like we in the Thunderdome era.
You know what, Nick? I have a new pitch. The Street Profits versus Pretty Deadly, the beatdown.
Well, I like that one.
Sounds lovely.
That's a pitch.